This world is full of badasses, and you don't have to go far to find them. You just have to ask the right questions. When I moved to Missoula, Montana, I found myself in what felt like an epicenter of badass women. And as a young female entrepreneur, being dropped into a community of these ladies was a total game changer. They're a constant reminder that the hardest, scariest, and strangest things we do are often the most magical. The more women like that I met, the more stories I learned, and the more questions I asked, and the more value I saw in my connections with badass women, and the more I realized that I wanted to collect their stories in one place. That's why this year, during Women's History Month, I decided to start a project called Badassery. It's a collection of stories of women who move the world in their own ways, whether it's starting a company, beating cancer, or bringing a community together. This is what unites all of the women you will find featured on the Badassery blog. They've done or been through something unconventional and challenging. They've made a little bit of magic. They've taken the more difficult path. They've moved the world. So every month, I'm going to feature a different badass woman, a glass ceiling shatterer, a rebel, a revolutionary, or a fighter, and you will be able to read her story on the Badassery blog. I'm already so excited to share the first feature with you. She's a real inspiration to me, and I'm sure that she will be to you too. Look out for her story coming to you tomorrow morning on the all-new Badassery blog by Apis Communication Science.